Dog catching day. Fatou, what happened?
Yeah, this dog we saw it laying by the side of the road in Kerseri.
It was just lying down or walking
yeah,
around?
Just
lying
down,
flat.
Flat. Then we went up to look at him. Then we saw it's a male, so we said we can pick it up. And then one man come, one guy come, and he said, "It's my dog. It's been hit by a car 3 days ago on his leg. And this morning also it's been hit by a car on his head."
Again?
Yes.
3 days ago on the leg?
On the leg. He couldn't move. And this morning on his head.
Wow, that's really bad luck, huh?
Yeah,
I think the leg is not too bad. He will be able to use it again, but we have to do something with the jaw. The jaw has a mandibular fracture. The two sides of the mandibles are separated. It will be difficult for him to eat if we don't fix that bag. This jaw is fixed now. It might be the easiest osteosynthesis that you can do. Just put a wire through both sides of the mandibula and tighten it under the skin. Now I'm going to hide the knot here, or hide the metal. The metal is going to be cut off now. And it's fixed again. It's stable. Of course, it has to be checked on regularly for the next few days, because it might loosen again when the gums release a little bit from the pressure of the wire. But you should be able to walk at least, to eat at least with this. Maybe we keep him here till we see that things work out. Good morning. Good morning, good morning. How's your mouse? How's your mouse? How's your mouse? It's 3 days now since I put this wire in. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.